not much of an update, but motor is completely, well, the bottom end is completely reassembled. And that's pretty much as far as I got.